हेलो एवरीवन,
हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। वेलकम टू महदी इंग्लिश स्कूल। दिस इज द क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 1। वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मैथमेटिक्स। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, let's begin our day with a meaningful thought. Focus on where you want to go, not on what you fear. Money. Chapter 10, Money. We need many things in our everyday life: food, books, clothes, and so on. When we need these things, we pay for them using money. Money can be in notes or coins. Learning objectives. Understanding money. Counting money. Fill in the blanks. Write the price on tag. As you all know that we already have completed understanding money, counting money, fill in the blanks. The last topic, write the price on tag, is remaining. So today we are going to learn something about write the price on tag. Before that, let's make a quick revision for the whole chapter. Chapter 10, Money. Content for the fare book. Fill in the blanks. Count how much money. Coins. ₹0.25 coin. ₹0.50 coin. ₹1 coin. ₹2 coin. ₹5 coin. ₹10 coin. These are some commonly used notes. 1 rupee note, 5 rupee note, 10 rupees note, 20 rupees note, 50 rupees note, 100 rupees note. Understanding money. Sumit's mother is buying vegetables. She will pay money to the vegetable seller when she takes the vegetables from the seller. These coins are in paisa. P stands for paisa. These coins are in rupees. R stands for rupee or rupees. The side that shows the number value of the coin is called tails. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, the side showing the value of the coin is called dash. Heads or tails. Let me explain. If you observe the coin, there present the value of the money on one side of the coin. On the other side, there is an image of four-headed lion. So, the side where you see the number value of that coin is called tails. Let me repeat again. The side showing the value of the coin is called tails. Number 2, FIFTEEN 15. RUPEES rupees is WRITEN written as rupees dash. Here we can find 15 on the form of number name. Here we have to write it in numerically. So we have to write 1, 5, 15. 15 rupees is written as rupees 1, 5, 15. Number 3, ONE HUNDRED 100. RUPEES rupees is written as rupees dash. Again, here we have 100 in the form of number name. So here we have to fill this blank with the numerical form of 100. So 100 is the numerical form of 100. 100 rupees is written as rupees 100. Number 4. 1 rupee is the same as dash 25 paisa coins. So, to make 1 rupee, we need 4 25 paisa coins. 1 rupee is the same as 4 25 paisa coins. Number 5. 2 50 paisa coins is the same as 1 rupees coin. Number 6. FIFTY50PAISE paisa is written as dash. Here we have the number name of 50 paisa. We have to write it in the numerical form. So, FIFTY 50 means 50. The short form of paisa is P. 50 paisa is written as 50p. Number 7. TWENTY 20 or UPEES rupees is written as rupees dash. How can we write TWENTY 20 in the form of number? It is 2020. So 20 rupees is written as rupees 2020. Number 8. 1 rupee is equal to dash paisa. So 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. Count how much money. Here we have some coins of 5 rupees. Let's count how many coins are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. What exactly we have to do? We have to find out the total value of these given coins. +5 +5 +5 +5 +5 +5 and +5. 7 times 5. 5 plus 5, 10. Plus 5. 15 plus 5, 20 plus 525 plus 530 plus 535. So we can say that the total value of these given coins are rupees 3535. Five rupees, 2 rupees, and 1 rupee. We want to find the total amount of this given coins. 5 plus 2, we get 7. Plus 1, 8. So we can say that 5 rupees plus 2 rupees plus 1 rupee, we get 8 rupees. Now see, here we have combination of notes and coins. This is 10 rupees note, 5 rupees coin, 2 rupees coin, again 2 rupees coin. So what will be the total of this money? Let us see. 10 plus 5 plus 2 plus 2. What will be the total? Let's make an addition. 10 plus 5, 15, plus 2, 17, plus 2, 19. 10 rupees plus 5 rupees plus 2 rupees plus 2 rupees, total we get 19 rupees. Here we have 2 10 rupees note, 1 5 rupee coin, and 1 1 rupee coin. So 10 plus 10 plus 5 plus 1. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 5, 25. Plus 1, 26. 10 rupees plus 10 rupees plus 5 rupees plus 1 rupee, total value 26 rupees. We have 2 10 rupees note here, 5 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, and 1 rupee coin. 10 plus 10 plus 5 plus 2 plus 1. 10 plus 10, 20. Plus 5, 25. Plus 2, 27. And 1, 28. 10 rupees plus 10 rupees plus 5 rupees plus 2 rupees plus 1 rupee, total we have 28 rupees here. Now my dear students, tell me, whenever you are going to buy something at the shop, first what you ask the shopkeeper? For example, if you want to buy a box of crayons, what is your question to the shopkeeper? That what is the cost of this crayon box? If he says 10 rupees, then what will you do? You will compare it with the answer given on that box of crayons, where the price is written. If you are going to buy a packet of chips, you can see the cost of that chips written on that packet. So that is called price tag. Here we are going to perform the same exercise. We have to write the price on given tag. See, this is the sharpener. You can see the price tag here. It is empty. Here we have some coins. So we have to find out the total amount of this sharpener. You can see 1 5-rupee coin and 1 2-rupee coin. So what will be the total? What is the total amount of this sharpener? Try to find out it by yourself. After that, we will solve it. I'm giving you some time to solve. Think in your mind, what will be the answer? 5 rupees plus 2 rupees. So 5 plus 2 will be 7. The cost of this sharpener is 7 rupees. Let me explain again that we have 2 coins here. One is of 5 rupee, one is of 2 rupees. We want to know about total amount of this sharpener. For that we have to make addition of these 2 coins. 5 plus 2 we get 7, so we can say that the total value or total amount of this sharpener is 7 rupees, which we have to write on this price tag. Now see, who likes chips very much? Each and every day you go to the shop, to buy chips in different taste from different companies. Which chips you like most? Balaji or Lay's? Okay, let's know about that. Look, here we have an empty price tag. We have some amount here, a 10 rupee note, 5 rupee coin and 5 rupee coin. We have a lollipop here. Who likes to eat lollipop? What is the cost of lollipop at your nearby shop? Here let's see. We have one 10 rupee note, another 10 rupee note and 5 rupee coin. We want to find out the total amount of this lollipop and we have to write that amount on this price tag. Let's find it out. We have 2 10 rupees note as well 1 5 rupees coin. So 10 plus 10 plus 5. 10 plus 10, 20. Plus 5, 25. So we can say that total amount or cost of this lollipop is 25 rupees, which we have to write on this tag. 10 10 rupees plus 10 rupees plus 5 rupees, total amount 25 rupees. So you all are understanding? Very good. Here we have a box of crayons. You can see an empty price tag on this crayon box. Here we can see some coins which are having different values. One coin is of 5 rupees. Another is of 5 rupees and this one is of 2 rupees. So now, how can we find out the total value of this given coins? Simple, by making addition. Would you like to try it by your own? Very good. Try to solve it. What will be the total cost or amount of this crayon box? Try it and then tell me what will be the answer. I'll wait for a while and afterwards we will count it together. After that you can match it with your answer. 5 plus 5 plus 2. So 5 plus 5, 10 plus 2, 12. So we can say that the cost of this box of crayons is rupees 12. How can we solve it? Here we have three coins which are having different values. Two coins are of 5 rupees and one is of 2 rupees. So 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. We can say that this box is of 12 rupees. And yes, of course, we have to write that amount on this given price tag. My dear students, today we make practice and understand how to write the price on tag. I hope you all understand it well. So make practice regarding the same at your home. My dear students, right now you all are at your home. So at your home, everyone, stay safe, stay happy, take care of yourself. We will meet in next lecture. Till then, thank you very much and bye-bye everyone.